DC, Rey Mysterio, and Bobby Lashley. And in the other corner, we'll be dealing with Boby and Undertaker.
Like the most challenging match to gain a victory in, having to incapacitate your opponent long enough so you can scale the ladder.
Always comes down to timing and a little bit of luck in ladder matches. Winners have always been aware of the situation at all times.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Byron, what can be the deciding factor when this type of match goes beyond a one-on-one encounter?
Well, climbing up the ladder can be challenging enough, but doing that when several competitors are trying to do the same thing requires a heightened level of awareness.
Superstar needs to be careful since they can fall victim to an ambush from any angle.
That's especially the case in an environment like this where it's every superstar for themselves.
Hammering down on a knee.
Punch connects. Spin kick to the midsection.
Targeting the throat there.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex on the apron.
Lashley avoids impact.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Ooh.
He's back into the ring.
Orton measuring.
Looks like he's going to try to win this thing right here.
Well, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
The Viper able to strike back. I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Hey, step to the ladder, Charlie.
This is it. He could do it right here.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach. Reach. Gut-wrench suplex. Setting foot in the ring now.
Been put on the defensive.
Kick to the knee. Undertaker gets reversed.
Beautiful top kick.
He'll take things into the ring.
Catching a drop kick.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee. Speed with the ladder.
Uh-oh. Look out.
This is it, Michael.
Such heart being shown by Mysterio.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
The Viper. Viper Randy Orton and The Undertaker.
A loaded set of competitors about to take big risks in this ladder match. Underneath the hanging prize, we see Rey Mysterio and Bobby Lashley. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Randy Orton and Undertaker.
It is going to take a lot of courage for any of these superstars to climb the height of the ladder. The reality is that being that high is scarier than it looks.
Saxton, I wouldn't trust you as a barometer for heights. You get scared on escalators. Yeah, the superstars climbing that ladder, they might as well be climbing Mount Everest. Ladder matches are all about opportunities. You only get a few openings to climb that ladder. So when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances in a dangerous match like this one. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, no drop kick right on the patella.
He steps foot in the ring again.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's getting a little battered now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Reversal by The Undertaker. And he had Ray's number there.
Oof. Bang!
Uh-oh. Vicious right forearm. Getting back into the ring. Into the turnbuckle.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Oh, you powerbomb.
That might be it.
And he goes into the ring.
More damage here.
And Rey Mysterio connected nicely right there.
So much damage inflicted.
Measured kick to the vertebrae. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And now he's standing it right in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man.
And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
He may be in a bad way here.
I have no idea how anyone can climb the ladder in this condition, let alone do anything else they need to win this match.
Be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mountain.
Randy Orton gets him back.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And up the ladder we go.
Orton measuring.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Sharp punch.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, man, drop kick.
What now?
Stop right there. Gut.
Dropping the double legs. Randy Orton's in a world of hurt.
And the Viper needs the rally grip.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Randy Orton is
was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Real European uppercut. As the Undertaker got in mind here, and how about we take things a little lower?
Solid contact from the Viper.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The Viper prepared to alter Ray's life with one strike. Randy Orton, there it is. He's heading for high and goal. Boom! Trying to sneak a victory here.
Come on.
High risk, high reward. Aggression just too brutality.
Come on, easy.
Lashay looks absolutely out of it.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Hey, he can win it here. Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Incredible magnificence.
Real European uppercut.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Trampling the opposition.
Decision knee drop. Orton measuring. Mysterio counters quickly.
Big boy.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, my Lord!
Set it up!
In perfect position, too.
And he's able to rush! Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
And he sends him into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go!
Just carrying the opposition into where they want.
Running power slam!
Counters the Viper's attack.
The brunt of that.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Oh.
He turns it around.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial. Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Here we go, making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
One knee smash.
Was mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He'll head to the ring.
Attack to the midsection.
Orton going to that place. Could be academic from here.
Devastating elbow. Drop to the knee as great strategy.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
Double stop.
Ooh. Orton with great ring awareness.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Reversal. What a counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
So fast. Undertaker lands hard ringside. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Getting the ladder set up
right in the center of the ring. Picture perfect.
location.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Right on the patella. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Punch right in the head.
Waist lock applied.
Great body control.
Oh, he's got him by the leg.
The foot DDT.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Answers back on.
Choke slam.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Taker just turned his lights out.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here?
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah,
I like it.
What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial. Opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. What's he open to find out there? Could be just seconds from victory.
Closer even. And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time. Life changing.
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
Here.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
It's a double leg drop.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Beautiful drop kick. Look out, we might just have a winner here.
It's close.
It's a win now.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the block.
He gets there. A few seconds longer in this match.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator. Might be able to stop the Viper once and for all right here.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Into the ring again.
Double stop. Punch lands.
Orton gets the better there.
He strips away, ready to fight another day.
He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Here's where you want to leave. No room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
We have a winner here.
Success is within reach.
It'll be tough to stop this